sound I love right here. That's the sound. The sound of silence. Your hands are in your lap. You're staying out of the center aisle. Your voices are turned off. Your ears are ready to listen and your eyes are ready to watch, but your voices are turned off for the next 45 minutes. If you clap at the end of the songs, that'd be great. But no running out, no crawling around. Keep your hands to yourself and be a good audience, okay? That's the way that would make us all very proud. The fourth graders have worked too hard for the audience to interfere with our show. Well, you all know that this Sunday is the start of the Vendee Globe Round the World sailboat race, starting in France. We are so excited. I mean, all of us. But the fourth graders are excited to share their show with you. All this music that most of you have never heard, except for the wind, at least it's you smacking me. When we do that, there's going to be a part where the whole audience is going to sing along. And this will be group one and this will be group two. The kids will tell you, the fourth graders will instruct you when to sing. When you sing, we want your best voices. Okay, thank you. I love the way you're all sitting so quietly. The beginning of this piece, the race, it's a very quiet beginning, so you have to stay so quiet. Can you do it? Okay, it's beautiful. Okay, get ready. Matthew, if you can clear the center aisle a little bit, good, because all of the children are going to walk right up in the middle. Please don't play with the traffic cones. First graders, are you ready? You look good. Good, right. Good audience, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, first time ever seen anywhere, it's to honor the 2016 Round the World Sailboat Race. I keep stumbling on the word sailboat. It's called the race. Let's hear it. Thank you.
universe and the rest of Europe.
But once every 4 years, our town becomes the center of the universe, and tens of thousands come to witness the star of the world's most thrilling, most visible sporting endeavor, the Vendee Globe.
Sailing alone, unassisted around the world.
Around the world the hard way. Our circumnavigation of Antarctica via the three great capes.
The Cape of Good Hope, South Africa, Cape Leeward, Australia, and Cape Horn, South America.
26,000 miles in all. More like 30,000 with all the tacking or zigging and zagging that the skippers will need to do when sailing into the wind.
There's only 2 days left until the race. It starts this Sunday.
Want to take the tour of the race course with us?
Excellent.
Hold on to your croissants because it's going to be a long, long voyage.
Thank you.
climber, Paul Millie Hawk.
Let us show you. skipping between the icebergs in the Southern Ocean.
Each ball also has a mask that lets it fly into the sky.
A mask that goes with 90 feet.
I feel sorry for the unfortunate skipper who may have to climb his mask 9 or 10 times in a single race.
Hey, it happens.
After those who are afraid of heights, along with the mask wildly swaying from left to right with the ocean waves, while you're perched on the top like a monkey after a coconut.
Wait, are you kidding me? Afraid of climbing the mast? Hi, I'm Al Stockton. I've been known for climbing the mast while wearing my very best Hugo Boss suit. Right, kids?
Yeah!
Roll the video of the song.
The mast is 30 meters tall, which is the equivalent of a 10-story building. If I don't make it, then it could be messy. I'm staring up a 30-meter black wall. The only way is to go up and over the top. So it's possible that we won't make it.
Oh.
Challenge of the Everest of the Seas. tropical conversion zone.
Ooh! That's the area the French call the cotton or the black cloth. In English, we call it the Bordeaux.
Continuing on, you pass up through both the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn.
Finally, you arrive at 40 degrees south latitude, the beginning of the roaring 40s in the southern ocean. This is where the fun really begins. Now,
for the next 6 weeks, you'll head east around Antarctica. The calendar says it's summer, but it'll feel like the desert winter.
You're 3,000 miles away from the nearest land, and the closest humans are those in the European Space Station above you in outer space.
Dad, where you are isolated in a world of relentless winds and water. Will the winds be your friend this time or your foe?
And which of the four seas will see your great this time? And hold on tight to your reel, and I mean hold on to tight, the most dangerous part of your journey has Tony begun.
Yeah.
ship will be allowed to join with some parting two ports on the survey that many boats will finish the race.
Our hope is that, one way or another, every sailor will return safely to France so that they can take part in the next Vendee boat in 2020.
For now, we'd like to say adieu and merci for allowing us to share the wind, the sea, and the Vendee boat with you!
And I know you'll give him a great round of applause from Wescott. Mr. Vendee!